Okay, welcome back to Fire Emblem. Let's do this tower. Supposed to be 8 floors of bullshit. So, all right. Need Erica so you can get some experience. Take Ephraim so he can get some experience. Use the Hero Crest to turn Garrick into a Ranger. He can get some experience. Edwin needs some experience. You could use some. Mulder could use some. Actually, nah, I'll leave him out. I need my bulwarks. And let's see what she can do. Okay. I think I can buy, yeah, I can buy killer weapons and roust them. Thank you. Pound. Okay, recoil. Almost tempted to use fast forward on this part. Are they really just all gonna fly at Kyle? I mean, it's not a bad thing. He's only level 2 Great Knight. Then again, these are just piddly ass zombies. Oh wow, that one actually hurt him. I would have liked more defense, to be honest, but... Ewan, how much damage can you do? You can do 14 times 2. Mulder, you're gonna completely murder that poor thing. You're gonna completely murder that poor thing. You won't quite as murder it unless you get a crit. So. Alright, sweet, you didn't get a crit. Good boy. He does need defense. Proceed to the next floor. Oh, sure, after I cut this clip.